tonight, and I really thought this would be a good time for people to come that in our valley that didn't get to be a part of the other water benefits and to hear Naco's story since he's came back. And I appreciate y'all being here. We're definitely just kind of making it its home vibe for sure. We have some food in there cooking, and I appreciate all the love. And it feels good to be around people that want a good, healthy, good planet. And yeah, so I appreciate you guys. Thanks for coming out tonight. And we're gonna have some more music. My friend Justin's coming up, Justin's a native, so you guys, this is going to kind of wake us all up here, and rock out right in front, and have a good time, and thank you guys. We have a lot of great donations and fun stuff that, you know, if you want to stick around, I'll be raffling, handing, auctioning, whatever, we'll just kind of do the vibe and have a good time. So thank you guys, and I hope you have a good night.
Thank you.